Ah, Bitcoin forks. Sounds like something you'd use to eat digital spaghetti, right? Well, not quite, but it is something that can serve up some serious food for thought. First, let's get this straight. Bitcoin forks aren't kitchen utensils. They're changes or updates to Bitcoin's code. Picture a road that splits into two. One path continues straight, while the other veers off in a slightly different direction. That's a Bitcoin fork. Now, why do forks happen? Simple, because Bitcoin's developers sometimes disagree. It's like a family argument over pizza toppings. One group wants pineapple, the other screams never. And boom, a fork is born. There are two types of forks, soft forks and hard forks. A soft fork is like bending the rules. New changes are made, but old users can still play along. Think of it as a diet version of Bitcoin. Less sugar, same taste. Hard forks? They're more dramatic. They split the blockchain in two, creating a whole new coin. It's like your favorite band breaking up and forming two separate groups. One keeps the original name and the other, well, let's just say it's Bitcoin 2.0 but with a funky twist. Famous examples? Bitcoin Cash was a hard fork in 2017 when some people wanted faster transactions. And Bitcoin Gold? Let's just call that one a glittery experiment. So are forks good or bad? It depends. They can bring innovation or chaos, like adding pineapple to pizza. Some love it, others are horrified. But here's the kicker. Every fork reminds us that Bitcoin is all about community and evolution. After all, even the best tech needs a tune-up once in a while, right? And now you know what Bitcoin forks are. Not for eating, but definitely food for thought. Join us and reach your next crypto level.